prioritize the issues and your own time constraints. And by that, figure out what you can do, what you cannot do. Figure out how much time you actually have, whether it's 15 minutes or half an hour or half a day. Be very concrete about what you can do so that you don't disappoint anybody. Be realistic about what you can do and what you can accomplish within time constraints.